Did you know that Antarctica, covered in ice and snow, is not just a frozen wasteland, but actually the largest desert on Earth? Yes, a desert. Despite what we typically think of deserts, Antarctica receives very little precipitation, making it a desert by definition. So, next time you picture a desert, think of this icy wonderland at the bottom of the world. When you think of deserts, what comes to mind? The Sahara, the Arabian Desert? But did you know the largest desert on Earth isn't a scorching wasteland, but a frozen wonderland? Antarctica, a vast icy expanse, holds this title. Covered in snow and ice, it's a breathtaking sight. So, next time you think of deserts, remember, not all deserts are hot and sandy. Antarctica, the icy giant of them all. Antarctica, a desert of ice? Surprising, right? But it's true. This icy wonderland holds the title of the world's largest desert. With its vast stretches of snow and towering icebergs, Antarctica may seem like a frozen paradise, but it's a desert in disguise. Stay tuned as we unravel the secrets of this mesmerizing continent and uncover the mysteries hidden within its icy landscapes.
Ever wondered why Antarctica is considered a desert? Well, it's not about the sand and heat, but the lack of precipitation. Deserts receive less than 10 inches of rain annually, and Antarctica fits the bill perfectly. With only about 2 inches of precipitation along the coast, it's a frozen desert unlike any other. So, next time you think of deserts, don't forget about the icy wonderland of Antarctica.
Ever wondered where it rains less than in the Sahara Desert? Antarctica. Yep, you heard it right. The interior of Antarctica is so dry, it gets less rain than the Sahara. The freezing temperatures turn most of that little precipitation into snow, which then transforms into those massive ice sheets that blanket the entire continent. Talk about a cold and dry combo. Imagine a place where the cold bites harder than you can imagine. Antarctica, a land of extremes. The snow and ice may look serene, but don't be fooled. The brutal cold and relentless winds make it a true test of survival. Temperatures plummet to a bone-chilling minus 128.6 degrees Fahrenheit, making it the coldest place on Earth. In this icy wilderness, nature reigns supreme, showcasing its raw power in a frozen spectacle unlike any other.
Imagine a place on Earth so dry, it rivals the surface of Mars. Welcome to the McMurdo Dry Valleys in Antarctica, a barren landscape devoid of ice and snow, spanning over 4,800 square kilometers. This otherworldly region serves as a testing ground for Mars missions due to its extreme aridity. It's like stepping into a Martian landscape right here on our planet. The McMurdo Dry Valleys, where Antarctica meets outer space.
In the dry valleys, life defies all odds. Amidst the frozen lakes and rocky terrains, resilient microbial communities and hardy lichens thrive in one of Earth's harshest environments. These organisms have mastered the art of survival, adapting to the extreme conditions with remarkable resilience. Witnessing nature's tenacity in the face of adversity is a testament to the incredible diversity and adaptability of life on our planet. Antarctica, the fifth largest continent, spans over 14 million square kilometers, dwarfing Australia and surpassing Europe in size. Despite its immense expanse, this icy land remains one of Earth's most remote and uncharted territories. A place where mystery and wonder converge, Antarctica beckons the adventurous spirit to explore its frozen realms and unravel its secrets. Living in Antarctica may sound like a frozen adventure, but for the few thousand people who call it home, it's a world of groundbreaking science and relentless dedication. From studying unique ecosystems to unraveling the mysteries of its climate and geology, these brave souls endure extreme conditions to unlock the secrets of this icy wonderland. It's a place where every discovery is as chilling as it is thrilling. Welcome to the realm of the fearless Antarctic explorers. As a scientist in Antarctica, Drilling into the ice to collect core samples is like uncovering a frozen time capsule. These ice cores hold secrets of our planet's past climate, revealing a history written in layers of ice and snow. By analyzing these cores, we gain insights into how our climate has evolved over millennia. It's a journey through time, unlocking the mysteries of our changing world. Antarctica, a land of extremes, harbors a hidden world of wonder beneath its icy surface. Penguins waddle, seals bask, and whales glide gracefully in the frigid waters. These resilient creatures thrive in a harsh environment, showcasing the beauty of adaptation and the delicate balance of nature. Join me on a journey through this frozen paradise where life flourishes against all odds. Emperor penguins, the giants of the icy world, have mastered the art of survival in the bitter cold. By huddling together, they create a living furnace, rotating to share warmth. Their teamwork and endurance are unmatched, making them true champions of the Antarctic chill. It's a penguin party like no other, where staying warm is the name of the game. Antarctica, a land of icy wonders where seals reign supreme. From the Weddell seal to the mighty leopard seal, these cold water champions are built for the extreme. With layers of blubber as their shield, they glide effortlessly through the frigid depths in search of their next meal. Witness nature's sleek swimmers in action, masters of the Antarctic seas. As I breach the surface, the Antarctic waters come alive with the presence of majestic humpback whales. These gentle giants migrate here to feast on krill, showcasing the incredible richness of this marine ecosystem. Witnessing these magnificent creatures in their natural habitat is a true testament to the beauty and diversity of Antarctica's underwater world. Antarctica, a land of extremes within the Antarctic Circle, where the Southern Ocean surrounds its icy expanse. Here, seasons dance to their own tune, with endless daylight in summer and unyielding darkness in winter. A place where nature's contrasts paint a canvas of unparalleled beauty and mystery, shaping a world unlike any other. Welcome to the realm of the Antarctic Circle, where the extraordinary becomes ordinary and the unknown beckons exploration. In Antarctica, during the summer months, the sun never sets, giving rise to the mesmerizing phenomenon of the midnight sun. This constant daylight is a boon for scientists, enabling round-the-clock research. Yet, for those living in this surreal world, the absence of darkness poses a unique challenge, disrupting sleep and daily rhythms. Imagine a place where time loses its meaning and the sun reigns supreme, casting a perpetual glow on the icy landscape. Welcome to the land of the midnight sun.
In the Antarctic winter, darkness reigns supreme. From March to September, the polar night casts its icy grip over the land, plunging it into a deep freeze. But amidst the endless night, a celestial dance unfolds. Behold the aurora australis, painting the sky with vibrant hues, a mesmerizing display of nature's magic. As temperatures plummet, the southern lights illuminate the darkness, a breathtaking reminder of the beauty that thrives in the coldest of places.
As I stand here, gazing at the vast expanse of the Ross Ice Shelf, it's hard to fathom its sheer magnitude. Stretching out like a frozen giant, this ice shelf, the size of France, is a critical player in the delicate balance of our planet. Acting as a barrier, it holds back the flow of ice from Antarctica into the ocean, regulating our global climate. A breathtaking reminder of nature's power and beauty, the Ross Ice Shelf is a testament. As I stand here witnessing the sheer power of nature, it's hard not to be in awe of the majestic sight before me. These icebergs, born from the dramatic process of calving, hold within them the secrets of our planet's past and future. Each colossal chunk of ice that breaks away tells a story of the delicate balance between Earth's elements. Studying these ice shelves and icebergs is not just about science.
Antarctica, a vital player in our climate game. Its ice sheets act as a shield, reflecting solar heat and keeping our planet cool. But as temperatures rise, the ice's stability is at risk. Melting ice means rising seas, a global threat we can't ignore. Let's protect Antarctica, our climate's unsung hero.
As I stand here in Antarctica, surrounded by dedicated scientists, I can't help but marvel at the crucial work being done to understand our planet's climate. The data collected here not only reveals the Earth's past, but also guides us in shaping our future. These ice sheets hold the key to unlocking the mysteries of climate change. It's a race against time, but with each measurement taken, we inch closer to safeguarding our world for generations to come.
Antarctica, a land of extremes and wonders. As a tourist, you'll find yourself in a vibrant sea of colors amidst the icy whites. But it's not just about the photos, it's about the experience. From penguins waddling by to glaciers towering above, every moment is a snapshot of nature's raw beauty. So, bundle up and get ready to embark on a journey like no other. Welcome to the frozen paradise of Antarctica.
Exploring Antarctica during the summer months offers a unique opportunity to witness its vibrant wildlife and breathtaking landscapes. From majestic glaciers to playful penguins, every moment is a discovery waiting to unfold. Join a guided expedition or cruise ship to delve into this pristine wilderness and uncover the secrets of this remarkable continent. Prepare to be amazed by the ecological wonders and scientific marvels that await in this icy paradise.
Antarctica, a land of peace and discovery, governed by the Antarctic Treaty since 1959. This international agreement safeguards the continent for scientific exploration, banning military presence, mineral extraction, and nuclear testing. A beacon of global unity, the treaty symbolizes our dedication to preserving this pristine environment. Let's cherish and protect this remarkable place for generations to come. Antarctica, a land of contradictions and wonders. It may be the largest desert, but its icy beauty is unparalleled. Despite its dryness, life thrives in its extremes. A place where harshness meets fascination, captivating minds and hearts. Antarctica, a realm of surprises waiting to be explored.
As we gaze upon the icy landscapes of Antarctica, we witness the delicate balance of nature at play. This continent, shrouded in mystery and wonder, holds the key to unlocking the secrets of our planet's climate system. Let us remember the importance of preserving this pristine environment, a testament to the resilience of life on Earth. Join us on this journey of discovery and exploration as we unravel the mysteries of Antarctica, the largest desert on Earth.